Heard of Jacob Collier? Musicians can't stop talking about the guy.
He's a genius.
Perfect pitch, 8 instruments, music theory, love him or hate him. This guy has gotten incredibly famous. And when I first saw him, I thought, of course he's famous. He's so unbelievably talented that he has no choice other than being famous. Right?
Wrong.
Exceptional skill is the non-negotiable first step to fame and fortune. But the more I watch Jacob Collier, the more I realize that there's a step 2. Master the skills required to get seen and heard. To make the NBA, you have to be an incredibly good basketball player. And then you have to be really good at networking and publicity. Jacob Collier understands that in order to get seen, he not only has to be a better musician than most, he also has to be a better performer and media generator. Because without step 2, nobody would have